single arm kettlebell deadlift, you're going to drop your butt down a little bit so your knees are bent. Grab the weight with one hand, pull that shoulder back into you, and then push through the ground to stand all the way up nice and tall. So try to keep that shoulder back and stay tight through the movement. Do all your reps on one side and then switch hands.